Santa's arrived in Hawaii. He must be tired after such a long Yuletide journey. When he's finished delivering gifts at the islands, he's been known to do some backtracking to homes where children had not yet gone to sleep. After that, he'll go home to the North Pole for a well-deserved rest. This ends our Tracking Santa mission at NORAD for this Christmas season. The men and women of NORAD wish Santa Claus and everyone around the world a very Merry Christmas. For NORAD Track Santa, I'm Craig Savage.